Is it your mom? You got him?
Yeah.
When?
Soon. Okay, would you get off my back, please? I just came here to visit and say hello.
Here's how it works. Soon. Radiation therapy and chemotherapy. Basically, they're going to bring your mother as close to death as they possibly can without killing her. She's going to change before your eyes. Her hair will fall out. She'll be in a lot of pain. She will be susceptible to everything. She's going to feel ugly and useless and very alone and afraid. And you're going to have to be tough for her. You can't treat this like it's your problem that she has cancer, because it's not. It's hers. And the further they go and the longer she lasts, the sicker she will get. And you will pray that she can make it through the next round. Because if they give up on her, and if she gets too weak, then she will die. And if she dies, Jeremy, you do not want to look back at this time and remember that you behave like a spoiled child. If she dies and she gives you the gift of letting you into that process, the knowledge of what it is, and I hope for your sake that you walk out of this a stronger person. You have that choice now. Don't screw it up.